A FANUC M-6iB 6S robot deburrs and polishes rifled receivers. The robot grips the receiver on one end, and a high-speed 40,000 RPM spindle deburrs the part. A vacuum system collects the fines from the deburring process. The robot then polishes the rifled receiver. The part is placed on a regrip stand to allow deburring of the other side. A slower speed spindle cleans out a hole that was drilled into the receiver. The part is dipped into a rust inhibitor and then allowed to dry.